The top six answers are on the board. Name a gift that's hard to return.
A pet.
Show me a pet.
Underwear.
Show me underwear. Pass and play.
We're going to play.
Okay. I like how she grabs the mic and owns it. Love it. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Like a singer.
I own it.
Joanne.
Yes.
Name a gift that's hard to return.
Food.
Food is hard. Yes. Chocolates. You eat half of them, gone. Show me food. Scooby?
Scooby. Yikes.
That's the only impression you have, isn't it? All right, name a gift that's hard to return, Chris.
Car?
Ooh, it's a good gift. Why would you return that? Yeah. Show me car. Pretty good. No need to name a gift that's hard to return.
I say money.
Show me money.
Gerry?
No strikes, Jonathan. You guys are doing great. No name pressure. A gift that's hard to return.
No pressure. Jewelry?
Yeah. 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 Show me jewelry. What? You guys are sweeping the board. No strikes. Come on, Ann. Name a gift that's hard to return.
Gadgets.
Can you speak into the mic, please?
Gadget.
I'm just kidding. Gadgets?
Yeah.
Okay, show me gadgets. Okay, that's okay. First strike. Joanne, name a gift that's hard to return.
Cell phone.
Okay, yeah. Show me your cell phone. Two strikes. Chris, name a gift that's hard to return.
Liquor.
If it's up there, you sweep the board. If not, they're gonna try to steal. Is it up there? Show me liquor. Okay, two strikes. All right, Bevilacquas, what do you come up with? Juliana, name a gift that's hard to return.
Close.
Trip.
We're gonna go with a trip.
A trip? Okay. It's up there. You got a bigger lead. If not, they get on the board and we got a game going. Show me a trip. Right back in the game. Number six. Flowers. Hey, don't forget to click subscribe and get more Family Feud Canada videos in your feed.